That was dangerous. I almost hit that dude.